Well, it feels great to put the jersey on for the first time. You know, we got a great group of guys. You know, really proud to be a Gladiator. Really excited to be here, and I think we got a great team this year.
Always feels good to get that Glad's uni on, for sure. I think the expectation is just to get back to playoffs there. We had a rough run last year, so hopefully we can get back and get a little extra hockey in for the fans and stuff.
Felt good. It's been a long time coming, I guess, since the season ended last year. So, I mean, right now you just, you know, you put those colors on again, and it's easy to get excited about what lies ahead. You know, it's I'm not much for making predictions, but I've just got a good feeling about everybody in the room, and I'm expecting some really good things this year.